Today we should start exercise 1.1. Our first question, it has two sub questions are there. First one is write any three rational numbers. Explain rational number in your own words. Already in our first video I told to you what is the rational number and how many types of rational number, what is an examples for rational numbers. So according to that, here you only write this answer. Write any three rational numbers means rational number is in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers. Q does not zero, like 1 by 2, 2 by 3, 4 by 9, whatever as you wish. But write any three rational numbers. This is homework to you. Now go to second question. Explain rational number in your own words. Already I gave this definition also. Okay, on the first video I gave that notes. I gave that definition. So write down this definition with examples also. Now coming to the second question. Give one example each to the following statements. Here total 5 questions are given. We have to write one example for each question. Okay children. A number which is rational but not an integer. What is that? A number which is rational. The number is rational but it is not an integer. For example, rational means it is in the form of p by q. But that number should not satisfy integer. That number does not exist, does not belongs to integer. For example, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. Here also these are rational numbers. Because divided by 1, divided by 1, divided by 1, like that it is in the form of p by q, then it is rational number. But whenever in the question they are asked, it is a rational, does not integer, means 1 by 2, 1 by 2 does not exist integer. 2 by 3 does not exist integer. Like that you have to write any one example. Okay children, like this type of examples you have to write. Now third question. An integer which is not a whole number. An integer which is not a whole number means if we are taking any one of the number in integer, but that number should not in whole number. Which one that is? 0. 0 is belongs to W. Integer and whole number. 1. Integer, whole number. 2. Integer, whole number. At the same time, the negative values, it does not exist in whole number. So, example is either you should write minus 1 or minus 2 or minus 3. Any one negative numbers. So, remaining you have to complete remaining questions. Homework to you. Now, coming to third question. Find 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. Yesterday I told to you mean method. What is that method? Mean method. According to this method, it says if A and B are any two rational numbers, in between it exists infinite rational numbers. If any two numbers lies between infinite rational numbers, this property is called as density property. So by using of mean method, we have to find infinite number of rational numbers. Like formula is a plus b by 2. By using this formula you have to find 5 rational numbers. I am saying here one shortcut method by using observe this scale once. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so many numbers are there, right? Here in the question they are asking 1 and 2. In between 1 and 2 some infinite numbers are there. How we can express 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5, 1.6, 1.7, 1.8, like that. So we have to write third solution given numbers is equals to 1 and 2. 5 rational numbers is equals to 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5. So either you have to write like this or you have to go to through by using this formula. Whatever you want to easy, you have to go to that method. Okay.